Thank you. Engine fired, we're set. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap.
Thank you.
All clear the garage, please. Car ready to leave. We have 2 laps of fuel remaining. Hitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. Everyone ready? Okay, let's go.
Thank you.
you've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Come in at the end of this lap. Our best lap so far is a 1 minute 9.9. We're 17th in the speed trap, 199.4 miles per hour. There's 2 minutes remaining. We're not seeing any technical issues coming off the practice start. Watch the RPM on the full start. We don't want to bog down. No rain expected. No rain expected for the time being. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Copy. Okay, we can take you this lap. Exit now. We're racing on the exit. VSC ending. We're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Only one stop to go. One stop left in this strategy. Yellow flag. OK, DRS is now available. OK, clear. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. OK, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Okay, gap ahead is 4.5 seconds. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Overtake the safety car. You may overtake the safety car. It is waiting to pick up the leader. We'll be right back. right. Pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Right, pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. check your MFD for a new strategy option. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Great maneuver. You made it look easy. Okay, clear. Gap to car in front is 2.5 seconds. Thank you. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. We're increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. We're going to box this lap, push hard on the in-lap. The gap to the car ahead is 8.8 seconds. been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. We think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Confirmed. Go now. Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound. catch up to the field a bit, we're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Green flag. Okay, the gap behind is 1.9 seconds. The stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Okay, clear. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. so all of our tyre pressure data is reading zero at the moment. Assuming they still look inflated to you, we're going to guess it's just a bad sensor. Shouldn't be anything to worry about. Been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. Brilliant. Nice move. Caution, caution. Green flag. Thank you. have 5 laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race.